good news is that our faith allows us to be our better selves, and that our faith allows us to overcome evil that is thrusted upon us. And for that, we are grateful for the encouragement of this community called Charleston, and most certainly to our bishop, Bishop Richard Franklin Norris, and the Amy Church, and Charleston and South Carolina itself. We must commend Governor Haley, and we must commend the General Assembly for moving forward in a positive fashion.
I think that...